You're gonna put the hood on, and then you're gonna let me know when you can kind of smell and taste a better taste than this, okay? Alright. You might want to get a little bit of a let me know.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, 8.
Why is that long?
Okay, so.
I didn't taste it though.
Yep. Okay, turn it off. Get this on. So, open it, when you open, after you open it up, push against the face, top strap up on here, then loop the bottom strap over, and then that rests on the back of the neck. Okay, now, give your two fingers, press in all the way around the mask, up here, right? You feel it loose anywhere?
Mm-hmm.
Is it loose anywhere?
Yeah.
Where?
No.
No?
Not, yeah.
Okay, put your fingers up like this.
Uh-huh.
Exhale out. Do you feel air leaking around the edges?
No.
Okay, come on here.
Put this one on.
There's that. All right. So the first one, you're just going to breathe absolutely normal. I'm going to spray this in. You're just going to breathe normal, all right?
Okay.
Okay. All right, let me know if there's a resurgence and a really strong bitter taste.
No.
Okay, just keep breathing. At any time during the test, if it like comes back, not like the residual, but like you'd be able to know. Like I just sprayed it back in your face again, like this one. Let me know.
I just feel the bitterness though.
Huh?
The aftertaste?
Yeah, from the first one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now this one would be stronger. Ah, you got me, dude. I asked her yesterday. All right. Now the next one, you're just gonna turn your head side to side like this inside the hood. All right, for the same duration of time. All right. Like she asked me to come in at 7 so I could start doing this, and I was like, and she said we did good together, I was like, are you coming in at 7? I'll be here about 9. And I was like, okay. Not my monkey, not my circus. She asked me to come in, and I'm just doing what I'm told.
But that means you can't bring later than later.
They may make me stay later, I don't know. I have no idea. I think, well, Risa's certified to do it. I mean, but we only have 2 test kits, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's
true. If we had like 5 test kits, we'd be getting, I mean, yeah, if we had more test kits, it'd be great. But. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, this one, you're going to take deep breaths, okay? So, in, out, deep for a minute, all right? Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to stand it.
Thank you.
could. Next one, you can bend up and down, jump up and down, or run in place if you want for the next thing, all right? Good. You doing all right?
Yeah.
Nothing's come on stronger, still just a little bit of that aftertaste?
No.
Yeah, okay. So every time you put on the mask, just keep, do it the same way, and that's the way you properly do it.
Okay, thank you.